T-minus 10 days to musky season, and today it's all about top line baits. You guys might remember the old Ripper, and yeah, you guys might recognize the dipstick, but I got some new stuff today from Adam. This was a repair because I crashed the lip off of some rocks, so he changed it out with a metal lip. I got a brand new dipstick. Some pretty cool pattern on this one. That one's gonna be cool. I have a ultra heavyweight glide that we're planning on using down in that 8 to 10 foot depth. We have what's gonna turn out to be kind of a tailspin. Really cool. Haven't tried that one yet. And right here, guys, this is the dipstick 2.0. I can't show you the lip because that's where all the magic's gonna happen. But 10 days to musky season. We are in the final countdown here, starting to get stuff prepped up. Top line baits.